I've been shopping chrome for fun.
Witness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. A chat on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the effort. However, in an abundance of caution, the MCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side road. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation develops.
I won't hurt you!
Crazier!
Heard shots. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Shit, that cocksucking fuck!
The blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower level.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
I'm here. We need to get to level minus 2. Bet that's where they're keeping her. That shirt. Like snuffs are only the tip of the iceberg.
RTL?
It's like candy for grown-ups.
Smells like proper methionine. Must be cooking RPM here.
RPM.
Used to sprinkle it on my breakfast.
Need to get into the hallway past this room.
Okay.
What about that?
I can always just get rid of him my way.
Your call. You gotta make it now.
How do you know?
I've seen his body. I know.
He's the boss, isn't he? So he should live like one.
He's the boss because he can get any pussy to work for dirt. Pussies like you.
It used to be that pussies were just pussies. Now we're the...
Take him out quick. What the fuck?
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Checks on us and every day is chill. That we don't have to stand outside all day in the rain? That sucks so much.
Я тебя урою на...
Thank you.
that's in the studio, I think. Find anything useful?
Read up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
Evelyn, just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready?
Now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks, too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking worst. Just my luck. We going in?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door. Ugh.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any
other...
I
know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good. Well now, look at you.
Have a seat.